What do you think a koala is? I think it's a bear.
No, Grubby. A koala is really a marsupial.
Oh.
Do you know what other kinds of animals are from the marsupial family?
Nope.
Well, kangaroos and possums.
Oh, how about
Maybe it's because they were to keep warm by the telephone.
They are bears.
Oh, good.
I was beginning to think that there was no such thing as a bear.
There are lots of bears. Brown bears, and black bears, and grizzly bears, and Himalayan bears. Did you know that there's a bear in almost everyone's home?
Yikes! Isn't that dangerous?
Well, only if you're afraid of being hugged.
Teddy bear, the kind of friend who loves you just anyone. A pal simply likes to hang around because he saw that you like him hanging around. So he's your teddy bear.
My best friend is a newly up.
A newly up.
A newly up.
Teddy Ruxpins. How are you today?
Well then, I would like to tell you the story of the faded fox.